Accessibility at VA. Reading order. Accessibility at VA starts with you. One of the most vital parts of accessibility is reading order, or the order in which assistive technology reads the content in a document. The order in which information is presented guides the user through the document. If the order is read out incorrectly, it can change the meaning of information and be disruptive for those who use assistive technology. Imagine sitting down at a movie theater to see the latest action movie, and the opening scene is the final battle between the hero and the villain. You might be a little confused and wonder how they got to that point. Like a movie, the order in which a user gets information with assistive technology is crucial to not only their understanding, but their experience. For most documents, assistive technology will read from left to right and top to bottom. It's your responsibility as the content creator to structure your content accordingly. In text documents, every document should have a heading 1 element, and any subsequent headings should go in order from H1 to H2 to H3 and beyond. You can add headings in Microsoft Word documents by selecting the text you want as your header and separating it from the main body text of your document. Select your desired header text again, then select your desired heading type from the Styles dropdown in the Home ribbon. For PDF documents, the order of the tags in the tags tree establishes reading order, so make sure you put your content in the proper order in the original file before exporting as a PDF. In PowerPoint, place all content into placeholders available in slide layouts. Check the reading order by selecting Arrange in the Home ribbon and choosing the Selection pane. If things look out of order, don't worry. The Selection pane lists the order of items to be read from the bottom up. To ensure your content is in the correct order, make sure the first item is at the bottom of the list, the final element is at the top, and arrange the other elements of the slide accordingly. You can check the reading order on a PC by selecting Review, then check Accessibility, then selecting Reading Order pane from the dropdown. On a Mac, select Review, then check Accessibility, and select Selection pane. For more information on accessibility in reading order, please visit https://digital.va.gov/accessibility.